Blepharitis happens when bacterial growth causes flakes to build up at the base of the eyelashes. Your eyelids may also be swollen, red, and itchy. It's a very common problem. While blepharitis has no cure, you can treat symptoms at home and get help from your ophthalmologist. Good eyelid hygiene is very important. If you have blepharitis, wash your eyelids every day with baby shampoo. Wash your hair and eyebrows with an antibacterial soap to reduce bacterial growth. Warm compresses often help, and you can use them as often as needed to make you more comfortable. Wet a clean washcloth with warm water and wring it out until it's not dripping. Make sure the water isn't too hot. Close your eyes and put the washcloth over them for at least 1 minute. You can re-wet the washcloth with warm water and do this for a few minutes at a time. The washcloth treatment can help loosen the flakes that are stuck around your eyelashes and calm down some of the itching and burning. Warm compresses also help keep the oil glands in your eyelids open and functioning correctly. Keeping these oil glands open can reduce dry eye symptoms, which are associated with an increased risk for blepharitis. Your ophthalmologist may also prescribe additional treatments, including antibiotic pills or antibiotic ointments for your eyes, which may help. In some cases, lubricating eye drops, steroid eye drops, or antibiotic eye drops may be recommended. If you're prescribed anything, make sure to follow the instructions carefully. Managing blepharitis is an ongoing process. Talk to your ophthalmologist about what's recommended for your specific case.